Thank you. Happy New Year to you too.
Good Lord bless you, Ray.
Thank you. You too.
I'll get that for you. Hold on.
Bring it over here.
No wheel for a Wendy's combo today.
Not with them watching.
Oh. I can walk up there and get it. Probably, man. You help me out?
Hang on.
Yes, sir. Made you a good camera today. Yeah, yeah. Cleaned up today.
You don't want to be too close to me. They don't like me.
Oh, I ain't doing nothing wrong.
I'm exercising my rights. They don't like that.
I'm just trying to give me some leads here. Huh?
I understand. On that wire over there.
Hmm?
They're on that wire over there.
Oh. Probably stinks like that.
Yeah. Officer, can I get an incident number for this?
You get a what?
Incident number for this?
Oh, no, nah, man.
Could you call someone from Internal Affairs or a supervisor and see if they can get me an incident number?
There's one in that car.
What are you, a supervisor?
What's that?
What are you, a supervisor?
Can you step out of
yes.
the way for me?
Yeah, be glad to.
What do you need?
An incident number for this.
Are you involved in this, sir?
I'm with the Peaceful Streets Project. We like incident numbers.
Yeah, but are you involved with this particular situation?
Only documenting it. I'm not in it.
Well,
Well, these people have a right to their privacy as well. If you were involved in the situation, I would release that information.
Hey, have you already done a walkthrough here?
Could you call me somebody? Could you call up a sergeant or somebody from Internal Affairs, see if they can get it for me?
This is a corporal right here.
Sir, what do you need? We're trying to do something.
An incident number is all I need.
You need a what?
Incident number for this, all
it
I need.
It is 003.
Zero zero three one one zero two.
That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Corporal Jordan, is it?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Can I get back to work?
Yes.
Corporal.